There he is. Perhaps he can smell our picnic table. Oh well. They would.
Well, you got the video of it.
Yeah. How close is he now?
Can you give me that video? Oh.
I mean, he's getting a bit closer. I think he's coming for some food.
Yeah. Now then.
Right. So what do we do then now? Do we scare him away or do we ignore him or what?
Hey, Mr. Lizard. What are you doing?
Dean, what are you
going to
do?
I'm not
going to
whack it. Don't worry. I wouldn't do that. Go on, mate.
If you're
going
to thump it, Dean, right on the back of the ear.
I'm not.
Oh, look at his tail! It's been cut off!
Can I play with it, Arnie D? He's my friend.
Don't know.
It's tail.
Yeah, he's not gonna eat our food. Off you go.
Oh, yeah.
There you are. He's been chased off.
Trying to lure it away.
Mind you, a woman coming at me with a cricket bat, I think I'd run as well.
Yeah, that's what Arnie D.